In this question, it is saying if the de Broglie wavelengths associated with a proton and an alpha particle are equal, then the ratio of velocities of proton and alpha particle will be. So here directly we can write, it is given that de Broglie wavelengths for proton and alpha particle are equal. This implies here we can write lambda for a proton is equals to lambda for an alpha particle. So here we can write de Broglie wavelength for a proton is h upon m proton v proton. This should be equals to h upon m alpha v alpha, where mp and m alpha are respective masses of proton and alpha, and same vp v alpha are the corresponding velocities of proton and alpha particles. So here h is getting cancelled out. We are getting vp by v alpha, which we are required to calculate. This is equals to m alpha by mp. And as we know, alpha particle is 4 times heavier than proton, so we can write 4mp by mp. This is giving us 4 by 1. Here we have used as the mass of alpha is equal to 4 times that of proton. So here it matches with option C. So answer to this question we are getting is option C.